Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Do you like painting your nails? Maybe you don't think so, but something as inoffensive as painting your nails can bring serious risks to your health. This depends on what kind of nail polish you use. Gel polish, for example, appeared a few years ago, and even though it looks the same as traditional nail polish, it has a few key differences. One of the major differences is probably what attracts women, its durability. However, these advantages may bring risks, which we'll discuss in today's video. When gel polish is applied, UV lamps are normally used to help it dry. A small study performed in 2014 analyzed the radiation emitted by these UV lamps and observed that the radiation varied according to the oven use. They also came to the conclusion that 12 gel nail appointments are already enough to change your skin's DNA. The rays emitted by the lamps also cause your skin to age prematurely and increase the risk of cancer. It may seem like a lot of appointments, but most women will go that number of times in 6 months. Gel polishes are made with plastic polymers in order to make them more durable. A study has shown that 47% of the people exposed to these materials end up developing an allergic reaction. Even though it isn't very severe, this allergic reaction can still be very unpleasant. Some of these polishes can also contain BHA, a substance that is known to be cancerous. Studies indicate that the ingestion of this ingredient, which is also used in the food industry, can cause stomach cancer. You have to take the application of this substance and its security into consideration, and also whether or not you normally bite your nails. Just to be safe, try and use polishes that don't contain BHA, butylated hydroxyanisole. Another problem that has been pointed out by the studies is that using strong nail polish removers to get rid of the gel polishes could make your nail separate from the nail bed and open up a space for bacteria to multiply. On the other hand, this doesn't mean that you have to stop painting your nails. Here are a few things you could change in order not to put your health at risk. Let your hands air dry. That way you're avoiding the UV rays emitted by the lamps. Another option is to find a nail salon that uses LED lights, which emit less radiation than UV lights. Always get your nails done by a professional, experienced manicurist who will take care of your nails in a safe and healthy way. Always give preference to polishes made with organic ingredients. These polishes don't normally contain ingredients like BHA. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.